you very much indeed, folks. Good afternoon and welcome. We're the Spinning Blowfish, and we're going to be playing some free music for you right here at Waverley Bridge. And we do welcome you to just stick around and have a listen. This road is, of course, closed off to traffic. We're not just risking it in the middle and hoping no buses turn up. So you're very welcome to stand out here in the front and see what's going on. The occasional cyclist, but other than that, plenty of space to stand around and just listen. We are a band of buskers, so if you enjoy the music and feel able to leave a coin or two or anything at all, the case is always open over here, and we're always really grateful for that. Also, if you'd like to hear our music back home, we do have our CD available for £5, with some of the tunes that we're playing throughout the sets, including that first one, Rehabilic. You can get one from our drummer and glamorous assistant, Narayan. She'll be happy to help out. Or you can go and sort that directly at the case, even if we're busy playing the music and sort out the change and things too. Or we also do have a QR code printed over there on the sign. If you scan that on your phone, that'll take you to our Bandcamp page where you could also download the music, if physical CDs aren't really your thing. Just trying to acknowledge that some people actually live in the 21st century, unlike us. And we're going to carry on with plenty more music. We need to adjust the tuning slightly. There's going to be a bit of retuning throughout the set because, you know, I've just put some new strings on the bagpipes and some new reeds in the guitar. I've switched those around. Anyway, stick around for a couple of moments and we're going to play plenty more tunes for you. So do enjoy yourselves, do join in and dance. I want you to have a good time and enjoy the lovely Scottish summer. Well, thanks for the patience, folks. We'd like to continue now with the tune that, in normal times, we'd like to dedicate to anyone visiting Scotland for the first time. These aren't really normal times, and international travel's declined a little bit. Someone the other day said they'd come all the way from across the border in Berwick-upon-Tweed, and that sounded quite exotic. But it may be worth checking. Anyone first time in Scotland? Quite a few people over here. 10, oh, 12. We might actually be into double figures. These are big numbers, folks. We'd like to dedicate this next tune to you because we think you'll recognise it. We want this to be your official welcome to Scotland in case you haven't had one already. And to everybody who's been here before or lives here, you'll certainly know this tune. We hope you like our version. Cheers. We'll be right back. Oh, thank you very much. Welcome to Scotland, dedicated in particular to anyone visiting for the first time, our own slightly updated version of Scotland the Brave there. Welcome to anyone who's just joined us, by the way. Hello, we're the Spinning Blowfish. We're playing some music for you right here on Waverley Bridge, and we do welcome you to just stay for a while and have a listen. Now, we've always encouraged people to join in and dance in the streets, but you know, distancing guidelines, we thought about this, and actually, it's possible for strangers to dance with each other and still stay 2 meters apart. It's called social distancing, and if anybody wants to take advantage of the future of socialising, this could be the day to experiment with that down here on the dance floor. If you prefer to just stay and have a listen and make the most of this lovely summer's day here in Edinburgh, that sounds like a joke, but it's not snowing, so we're going to take that as a victory. If you want to just stay and listen, that's the most important thing to us. We are a band of buskers. Thank you to all the folk who've already been leaving coins and things over here in the case. Perfect demonstrations there, thank you so much. That really does make a big difference to us. And if you would like to hear some of our music back home as well, our CD is £5, Scotland Brave is on there, track number 5. You can get one from our drummer Narayan, or directly from the case. That's absolutely fine if we're busy playing the music. Sort that for yourselves, leave the money and sort out any change. Anyway, we're going to continue with another piece of music now. One you might recognise from back in the 1990s, something a wee bit more laid back. Thanks very much, folks. That was a piece of music called The Gale. That was the theme from The Last of the Mohicans from back in the 90s. composed by Dougie MacLean, a Scottish composer as well. One of the very few cover versions we play from time to time. Welcome to all the folk who've just joined us. By the way, we're the Spinning Blowfish and we're playing some music for you right here at Waverley Bridge. We like to think of this as a free show, a free open-air concert, because that sounds quite grand. But actually, we're three buskers, and if you're enjoying the music and feel able to leave a coin or two or anything at all over there in the case, that is always really appreciated. If you'd like to hear some of our music back home as well. Now, we're aware that the weather is turning a little bit Scottish, and I'm sure some people are worried because they think it's raining. Perhaps you've not been to Scotland before. This is not rain, this is just wet sunshine. We'll let you know if it starts to rain. When the water reaches my chest, I'll consider that rain. But in the meantime, why not enjoy this lovely end of July day? Isn't it beautiful? Well, it's not cold. Is it? I don't know, actually. I've lived here so long, I've lost all perspective. Is it cold? Yeah. Right, see, it's not cold. There we are. Let's enjoy summer. Okay. With another one of our own tracks now. This one's called Wakili. I was partly inspired by some West African music. Our guitarist was travelling there a few years ago, but it is a completely original track, and I think it kind of reflects on our collective psychology as a band.